A Ring camera captured the theft, and the couple posted the videos to social media. In one video, you can see a man in a cowboy hat tearing the flag down before running off with others. In another video, a man simply walks up to the front door, removes the flag, and walks away. And in a third video, a man tears the flag off the pole and runs. But for months, despite having the footage of the thefts, police were unable to link anyone to the crimes until last week.